Do you have to do that, Alex?
No.
Signs for Asterix Park.
Asterix Park.
No time for that today.
No time for that, nothing for us.
Nothing for us there. It's now 9:45. We've been on the road since about 8:30, so we've got about 420 kilometres to go. Well, we're just
here.
Yeah. 450 metres. Maybe not. No. We fucked that up a bit. It's true. What gear are you in, Alex?
Actually, we're in second there, but we were coasting, so now we're going back to first.
Where are we?
We're on the periphery, and we're enjoying this ever-overheating cab, which is not going to get any cooler, as we
said. It's a lot cooler today. We actually woke up this morning, and it was raining again, even though it was 41 degrees yesterday, apparently. It's crazy. But anyway, yeah, we're on the periphery. It is as you would expect. I've never known it not to be totally gridlocked.
Practically Antwerpian.
Yeah, Antwerpian. What have you got? Gridlock. Here we are coming up to Caen for the second. No, we bypassed Caen on the way up, didn't we?
No, we didn't go that way.
No, we went the other way. Caen is such a bloody awful place. It's raining over Caen again. It's been sunny and bright, and it just as soon as you reach Caen, it gets grey and horrible. Montgomery had a good idea when he flattened the place, as far as I'm concerned. What a dump. And that's all I have to say about. And so, our last deal to get us up top of our journey going to the farm. Excellent. Right, we're on our way back to St Malo. It's the last little run down. We were at the farm last night, and it's 6:00 in the morning or something, a little bit later now. And that's the last run down.
Empty, no cars.
Empty roads, we like empty roads, and we get on the boat. Matt fixed his starter motor, so all is good. So what were the high points for you, Matt?
What were the high points for me? I have to say, BBT in Belgium, particularly stunning, looking at the collection. And I think just seeing all those amazing cars, Bad Camberg.
High point for me, Splitscreen, Bad Camberg, and the atmosphere created by the weather.
I think the singing. I think the singing was the high point for me.
Definitely the high point for me.
Definitely the high point, yeah. The singing.
Excellent.
The high point for me, apart from seeing some wonderful Volkswagens, which were really nice, and see some beautiful Volkswagens. There were some Kugel wagons there, which were really nice. And the Schwinn wagon, which is also really nice, but I'm a bit gutted I didn't ask them what was in their toolboxes. Might have been a bit rude, might have taken it all a bit wrong. language problems. And seeing Bastogne, managed to get you. It wasn't really a detour at all, it was absolutely on the way. St Vith and Bastogne on the way back down was a definite bonus. Chomp the bits. As the years pass, just disappear from sight. As I grow older, I grow younger. Every day is like a dream. I wouldn't go back for a moment. Except for maybe 17. It's as I expected it to be. Loads and loads and loads of Volkswagen. Alex putting a bit of grip on. She's working mad! The man's a machine!
Just a little piece to camera if you will, Carl.
Okay. Yeah, we've all been drinking Pims. Oh, that's a bit of a disaster. Just had a blowout.
Come on.
Excuse me.
If you need a wee, just say, Alex. If you want to stop, just say.
Brilliant.